excited to have this pilot plant finally operational. The pilot plant has been years in the making, and we finally got it started up a couple days ago. So that's great for Mercurius, great for Queensland, great for our partners like QUT.
Exciting to find actual waste type products that we're not competing for food with that we can then generate and to make into fuel products. And so with long haul equipment that we need an alternative fuel for, the plant making the diesel and the jet fuels is really exciting for development.
We make two main fuel products. We make jet fuel and diesel, and both of our products are drop-in, so that means we can use existing infrastructure and existing engines. Our products are going to be carbon negative, so we'll actually take CO2 out of the atmosphere for every liter of jet fuel or diesel that is burned. It'll enable that technology to take CO2 out of the atmosphere. We can also make polymer products, which also will be carbon negative. So it's a really exciting way to take CO2 out of the atmosphere.
The pilot plant is a really important development in this technology. It allows the technology to move really truly from the lab to towards a commercial scale. In Queensland, we get what these sorts of technologies can do for our economy, and particularly for our regional economies like those here in Mackay. The support of the community has been fantastic. And it's the that opportunity to grow the jobs of the future in low carbon industries, that support our agricultural industries and that create new opportunities for people from all sectors to come together for the future of the Queensland economy.
We couldn't have done this without the Queensland government. They were very generous with grants and other support, introduced us to other partnerships that have helped us along the way. So they've been really, really good enablers of our project.